Hi everyone, welcome back to Geardo. Today we will show you how to replace the earpiece speaker on the Google Pixel 6 Pro mobile phone. To start, we need the right tools to proceed to the repair, which you can find in the description. The first step is to remove the LCD screen from the front. To remove the screen, it needs to heat gently around the screen edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once you feel the heating is enough, use a suction cup to lift the screen. And then insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the LCD screen. Be gentle in this process. The flex connector cable is on the left hand side on the screen. Always use the edge of the plastic car pry tool to avoid internal damages. Next, lift the screen gradually from the right to the left side and then hold it like an open book. Next, take out the connector bracket by undoing the screw. Next, disconnect the LCD connector plug from the board. Now you can free the screen from the body. Next, use a pry tool or tweezer to pull out the LCD frame bracket. Gently unplug clips on the frame. Next, take out the cover by undoing 5 screws and take out the charger port bracket by undoing 2 screws. Also, gently pry the graphite tips from the battery, which are attached to the cover. Next, take out the cover using a pry tool. Next, disconnect the battery plug. Next, pry the antenna cable to 180 degrees. Next, undo 2 screws. And then remove the not working earpiece speaker module. Use a pry tool carefully for this step. Next, install the new earpiece speaker module. And then secure it by adding 2 screws. Next, reconnect the antenna cable and secure it on the board. Next, secure the graphite tape. Next, connect the battery plug. Next, place and secure the cover by adding 5 screws and the charger port by adding 2 screws. Next, secure the LCD frame bracket by adding glue. Next, place and secure the LCD screen on the body and then turn on the device for testing. Once the testing completes, place the connector bracket and secure the screw. Next, before securing the LCD screen, ensure it has glue. If not, use B7000 glue on your double-sided LCD adhesive. Gently slide in the screen from the bottom to the top. Slightly apply pressure on screen edges. Be gentle in this process. Finally, we are adding bonding clips to fasten the LCD screen. Leave it for some time and remove it. If not, use some rubber bands to tighten the screen to the body. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.